Mr. Clean's got a gun.
I seen you make that an illegal U-turn.
Well, there's nowhere else for me to go. And my car was running out of gas. I was barely able to drive forward. My car kept stalling.
I know. I see you make that leave. I see you make that a U-turn, but I'm gonna let it go, alright?
Alright. Bro, I can't get a break. It's New York. The roads are complicated. And I do a U-turn because I'm out of gas. And they're blocking the road. And I still get a break.
Zombie apocalypse.
Alright, my meter's off now. You said you stopped me because I ran a red light?
Give me one second. North, Adam, can I have a ESU unit respond to my location? Because we have a overturned truck and a truck who's destroying the street.
He's taking those wide turns real serious.
Excuse me, sir?
I said that truck was taking those wide turns serious. What is that thing coming in? You guys are bringing in SWAT for this?
Adam, Ozak, can you could take over this traffic stop?
Yeah.
Just hold in. Don't talk over the radio. Saying that.
Yeah, my bad.
Oh, okay.
You called?
Hey, guys, I just ran a red light. Why is this such, like, a big response? I didn't shoot anyone.
Wait, which way did he go?
Hello?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, just wanted to make sure my audio was working. Yeah, so it seems that you ran a red light back there?
Apparently so.
Alright, you got some ID on you? License registration?
I do, yeah, let me just get that out the glove compartment for you. Alright, here you go.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
I will say, I don't know if I did run a red light, but if I did, I am sorry. Like, these lights are...
How do you spell your first name?
It should be visible in the cloud.
Is that the guy who ran from us the first time?
Oh, where?
It's gonna be Evan.
Yeah.
Evan
shit.
With an E.
Oh,
got it.
And then my last name, Petronas. Holy crap, that guy was flying. Then Petronas, like the sponsor for Mercedes Formula One team.
Alright. I should just sit tight for me, right?
Will do. That Fusion is freaking out.
Alright, sir. So listen, I'm going to cut you a break. We got some stuff going on, so just be careful and be mindful driving, alright?
Yep, will do. I appreciate it.
Alright, you can take off when I turn out, okay?
Alright, perfect. Thank you. Alright. Did that go to plan? Sort of. Rico Suave, who's a cop, has been murdered by Vito. You're allowed to turn right on red in New York, aren't you? I'm going the wrong way down the one way. Oh, I'm out of gas, that's why. I enough cash.
Give me a break.
Clean's got a gun.
I seen you make that illegal U-turn.
Well, there's nowhere else for me to go. And my car was running out of gas. I was barely able to drive forward. My car kept stalling.
I know. I see you make that illegal U-turn, but I'm gonna let it go, alright?
Alright.
Drive safe.
Bro, I can't get a break. It's New York. The roads are complicated, and I do a U-turn because I'm out of gas, and they're blocking the road, and I still get in trouble.
19K, see?
Now, why does Vito have so many cool cars, and Michael tells me there's no Civ cars? There's, like, I've seen Vito drive 8 different cars. Bro, give me a car.
Messed up!
Sus.
The fuck is wrong with you? No, the fuck you have not. Kareem, I'm about to kick you for Pearl RP. Relax.
How you doing, officer?
Good. You like the helicopter above you?
Oh, I did not see him. You need a ride?
No, you know we have emotes, right? Press F5.
Is it an NYPD helicopter?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it's not an LAPD helicopter, obviously. You guys need a ride?
No.
Is that guy gonna be needing a ride? Cause I want his car.
Of course you do.
I'll paint it yellow and put taxi on the side of it.
I believe it's 19.
Jesus. I saw an R8 earlier made the same noise. You got bad eyesight, officer? Oh?
I have to find a FiveM script and put it here.
Where are my sunglasses go? I swear I had sunglasses.
Did you see I found a Mr. Edwards' cousin?
Okay. Wow, look at that vacuum cleaner. I might get that. What is that called? I can't see what that says. Maybe I'm blind. Y ella me dijo que no está, es una maldita loca, una ratata. Ella lo que quiere es que la ponga en 4K. This guy, what a personality.
Self, Lieutenant, you sure it is not a noise ordinance you can hit that car with?
Quita lo que sea, todo lo guapo.
Is that F1?
It sure is.
What's up? Yo, I haven't seen you in a fat minute.
I like your car.
Right? You like the exhaust or you like the car?
I like the fact that it's not a regular car.
Yeah. You wanna save it?
Sure.
Yeah, God. Only because he was my nigga back in LSCRP.
I'll take it.
Oh, that's so cool.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, nah.
Whoa,
who the
y'all
fuck
need
is
to
this?
Chill out. Going the wrong way.
Actually, that's really common in New York.
I know, I got lost a couple times.
Oh, shit.
Just don't go to Central Park, as you know.
Actually, if you load in and wait 5 minutes before going, it doesn't actually affect everyone. I drove through it earlier.
Oh, must be fucking nice.
Yeah, it is nice, but I crash everywhere else half the time, so.
Yeah, I have the same. I have the exact opposite problem. I'm fine everywhere else but Central Park.
Right. Well, anyway, let me know if you break down and you need a pickup.
Alright. Did you quit LSCRP?
Nope.
Oh, I just haven't seen you in forever.
That would be 3-hour queues.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Plus lack of motivation, but anyway, yeah. Let me know if you need a ride.
I bet.
I can't tell if he's screaming that or that's just the music that's